Welcome back. The president of the City County Council has declared today as Indy Accompliceship Day. Don't worry if you haven't heard it before. It's something new, recognizing businesses' commitment to equity for the Black community. WRTV's Stephanie Wade explains why leaders felt it was necessary to create such a program.
On the heels of the Black Lives Matter movement, people have raised their hands, saying they stand in solidarity with the Black community. They want to be an ally. But now what? 10 Indianapolis businesses have taken the pledge, promising to take actual steps to bring equity in the workplace.
Part of what we've noticed is there were a lot of Black Lives Matter statements, but then corporations needed to know what the next step was.
A declaration.
It is an ongoing pledge that furthers our commitment to improving the Black community.
Accepted by 10 different businesses today.
Whereas an accomplice will provide equitable opportunities for Black people to be hired, mentored, sponsored, and promoted to meaningful work.
It's access to the boardroom, starting at corporate board members. Do we have Black corporate board members on these corporate boards? Do we have Black people in C-level positions in organizations, even at the director level? When we're thinking about contractors, are we thinking about Black prime contractors as opposed to just subcontractors?
The Indy Accompliceship business plan, led by Black Onyx Management, Inc., focuses on four pillars: diversifying the workplace, workforce, marketplace, and community, to decrease the Black-white pay gap for similar roles, increase Black people in leadership roles, and money spent with Black vendors, pushing companies like Penske Entertainment out of their comfort zone and strive for more accountability.
The recruiting of the diverse talent and their retention and development within our organization, working with diverse suppliers and identifying WBEs and MBEs, and particularly Black businesses that can be helpful to us as we conduct, you know, our races and our events at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, but across the series.
Penske, among Downtown Indy, Inc., Indiana Sports Corp., and local ad agency MKR.
We provided marketing services, strategic support, to help local Black-owned businesses thrive. This entire service that we're doing is pro bono. We are not charging a nickel for it.
Businesses, big and small, can play a vital role, they say, in addressing systematic racism and to make real, equitable change.
And I feel like there's many members of the African-American community that could come into motorsports as a whole and transform it to something even greater than what it is today. It is important because those folks out there represent not only potential fans, but they represent potential drivers, potential winners of the Indy 500.
Stephanie Wade, WRTV.
The organization will conduct quarterly check-ins, community introductions, and provide ongoing support. To learn more how to get involved, visit IndyAccompliceship.com.